invasive species has been spotted in Tennessee.
Agricultural officials confirmed the spotted lanternfly is in Davidson County. Tennessee is the 16th state to detect the insect. It was first discovered in Pennsylvania in 2014. The spotted lanternfly is harmful to a range of crops. It especially likes to eat off of fruit trees and grapevines. If you see this insect, take photos and post them on the Protect Tennessee Forest website. Still